relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army, fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people. There must be thousands of them.
We will face death and defend our home.
Tradition. Courage. Honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! War! Nodadachi. Go break their spirits. Hey!
Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jinnida.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Yo guys, what is up? It's me, Dr. Stankov, back with another video. I'm sorry, truly sorry for not uploading in a while. Been trying to figure out what I wanted to upload, and this is one of two things that I want to do, and that is playing Ghost of Tsushima entirely without upgrading anything and on the hardest difficulty. Can be tough, but yeah. Also, should I do side quests? Let me know in the comments if I should do side quests, and I will be trying to upload this once a week, maybe two if I can get the second one done for the end of the week, but definitely once a week. Hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
I need you with me.
We've lost so many.
We have to keep pushing, Lord Sakai, even if it costs us our lives.
As you command, Lord Shimura.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader. Everyone, with me! More Mongol dogs! Cut them down! Ah!
minutes left.
There is only one path for us. Find the Mongol leader and end him here.
I'll fight beside you to the end.
I know.
Khotan, cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this, and you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, Samurai. Do you surrender?
How did I get here?